Must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach. Formerly in service to Lord Moog, but now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikola. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikola's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I request a service of you? 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to Tender Mikola's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikola is doing here. If you discover any more, be certain to, I presume, just what...
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikola the Kind. Many things we have found. One of the forager brood was killed. This thing is a tragedy. This thing cannot be forgiven.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
thou, stranger? By the look of thee, another of Mesmer's peons, methinks. Tell me, does thy kind never weary grow? How do these old bones fascinate thee yet? Our lands were by thy kind set aflame, our tower by thy kind veiled in shadow. Thou camest, robbing us of all, spoiling all. Have ye not basked in these deeds long enough? Listen, progeny of the Wanton's trumpet. For thy sins thou shalt have thy recompense. The sacred beast shall unleash its ire. Till then, with this old hag, do what thou wilt, for all the good it'll do thee in the end. For what reason dost thou falter, villain? Enact thy sordid work with fullest pride. Else tuck away thy tail and leave for good. Loathsome issue of the rotten strumpet. Begone. These lands were ours since times of old. Begone. These lands.
Thank you.
undead beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculptor keepers, and perched within, we beg of thee, rise. Trumpets. Oh, such a joy to smell the scent again. Does a sculpted keeper stand before me? Oh, as I felt the sacred beast's essence fade, a great anxiety welled up within. Forgive this old woman her foolish fears. 'Tis such relief I cannot express. After an eternity of the mind, our voices have at last reached the heavens, as evinced by thy gracious arrival. Oh, oh, oh. I implore, vessel of the sacred beast, have my son accompany thee to war, and dance thy dance of beauteous color. Take vengeance upon Mesmerity's lot. They who betrayed us, aye, they who burned us, let them face in thy wrath their just deserts. My song will I sing in service to thee. Oh, sculpted keeper, channel thy color into the most resplendent of dances. My song will I sing in service to thee. Oh. Hunger, O sculpted keeper. I prithee, partake of this modest dish. 'Tis only plain fare, but sup to the lees, and it will surely grant thee ample vigor. Shouldst thou be by hunger's pangs beset, I implore thee, partake of my stew. Thou art sure to feel thy vigor restored. Though, if the flavor doth thy tongue offend, I care not if thou throwest it away. Shouldst thou be by hunger, thou art sure. Horn-decked beast from Hires, welcome, O glorious sculpted keeper. What a joy it is to see thee again. Ah, thou possessest yet my scorpion stew. The broth is mine own little invention. 'Tis palatable for quite the long while. Shouldst thou be by hunger's pangs beset, I implore thee to partake of it. I implore thee, partake of my, thou art sure, though it. Horn-decked beast from higher sphere, welcome, O glorious sculpture keeper, what a joy it is to see thee again. Oh, I know. Dost thou hunger, noble guest? Prithee, take with thee more scorpion stew. I've an inkling thou might have need of more. I implore thee, partake of my stew, shouldst thou be by hunger's pangs beset. Thou art sure to feel thy vigor restored. Though if the flavor doth thy tongue offend, I care not if thou throwest it away.